Last year, I found out that my grandfather was a rickshaw coolie. My father did not think it was important for me to know this fact. After all, he had come to the Nanyang to be a new man, to have a new identity. It was not necessary to hold on to the past.
Communism,